whatever it takes to defeat him.
There's a scenario that all poker players fall into at least once. They call it tilt. Tilt, simply put, is when a player will lose their objectivity to emotion, then lose the game. A man's most crushing loss is always to himself.
You have regained consciousness. It's a miracle! You had broken bones everywhere. At first, we thought you were already dead. Do you remember what happened to you?
I remember. Even I lost the game once. And the price was my very life.
You're not cleared for duty, Charlie. Commander's orders.
So he sends you to stop me? I don't care if it's the brass in my way or just you. I'm stopping Chateloup and Bison.
What happened to you, Charlie? Where's that calm and cool demeanor? If you go this alone, you're not coming back. Please, Charlie, at least let me help.
No, you have a family to go home to. I'm going to stop them alone. I have to do it.
Charlie.
I think your memory is back already. Do you remember when you fought with Bison?
I remember.
And what happened after that?
Yes. So we finally meet, Bison.
Well, well. The appearance of the brave man of justice from the American military.
Everything you know. What's the connection between you and our military's top brass? Did they really betray me? Could they have?
It wasn't only the high-ranking officers. Comrades worked against you as well, under the orders of Bison.
And now?
Currently, you are considered missing in action. In fact, everybody thinks you were killed that day, and the world moved on. This must be so hard for you. My condolences. And now, it looks as if Bison is in another bid for world conquest.
Do you know where Bison is?
No, I'm sorry. I still don't know where he is. But I do have some other information. If you help me, I'll give you all the information I have. Would you be interested? Don't worry. Just give it some thought. For now, why don't you go out for a couple of days and see the world? You can see what you've missed and you might have a good time.
You must be a member of Chateloup. Now where's Bison?
Let me go! I'm in a hurry!
Huh? Wow. Not something you see every day.
Talk!
Ooh, scary.
You punk. That's psycho power.
Assaulting a minor's illegal, you know. You better watch out.
That power is...
That doesn't matter. I'd be more worried about yourself. Aren't you supposed to be dead? Since you're oblivious, here's some free advice. Dead bodies generally don't move around or fight people.
I wouldn't bet much on your body lasting too long. So I wouldn't waste my time hanging around here if I were you.
Wait a second, you little brat! Now I've got that fool Balrog just...
Huh?
Another from Shadaloo?
Have you made up your mind?
I guess so.
Wonderful. Then, why don't we start?
A man's most crushing loss is always to himself. But it is also only he that can prevail over himself. I am not going to lose again. I've lost my world, my friends, everything. But I won't lose this anger or this hatred. I'll kill Bison. And no one will stop me.
The time has come to unleash hell.
Jade Goat, this is Crimson Viper. Goat, do you copy? Okay. The target's been sighted. I'll begin the operation. Shadaloo's leader, Bison. So many people have lost their lives in pursuit of this man. Yeah, just like he did.
So we finally meet, Bison.
Charlie Nash, a U.S. Air Force officer, and one of the people who is pursuing Bison.
Lord Bison, commander of Shadaloo, you're under arrest. You'll be questioned once the evac chopper gets here in 5 minutes.
Interesting. Enjoy this time, as it will be the very last 5 minutes of your life.
There's no way he could have known that Bison's power had already surpassed far beyond the bounds of Nash's imagination.
Away with you! Ultimate Psycho Crusher! Psycho Power! Turn away! What's wrong? Has 5 minutes gone by already?
Not yet! There they are! Why?
Die!
Is that...
Lord Bison!
Fawn, master of the Poison Hands, newest general of Shadaloo, and the sole survivor of a cartel that was obliterated by Bison after a coup. The Nguha was a huge cartel back then, and it was allegedly under Shadaloo's umbrella.
You are all fools.
After some time, the Nguha ceased to exist. Bison exterminated all but one of them.
Try to resist if you can. fool. Your poison doesn't work on me.
Please forgive me. From now on, I'm eternally yours to command, Lord Bison.
I have no need for loyalty.
What?
In Shadowloo, only those who wield true strength shall survive. You came against my power, and your strength is the only reason you're alive. If you lost that strength, your death would be certain. Survival is that simple. If you want a life in Shadowloo, show me that you can be of use. What is the status of the operation?
Yes! I'm proud to report all 7 PSAs are in their final stage. The adjustments of our AS and dolls are coming along well, and we're currently testing them in a variety of scenarios. We're so close! We are so very close to finished! With everything in place, the world will be plunged into fear, and they will never again know respite from the absolute and powerful grip of Lord Bison!
A plan to conquer the world? As I thought, it looks like the engineers behind the missing hackers and SIN researchers was Shadowloo. But the reason why? I never thought Bison and Shadowloo's plans would be so grandiose. He saw me.
Fun.
Huh? You mean there's a spy?
They have no way of stopping it. Soon everything will come to an end.